representatives of the ISU. In second place, with a total amount of 150.15050, winner of the second 1,000 meters, representing Japan, Miho Takagi! In first place, the new world champion, the total amount of points of 149.665, representing Japan, two-time 500 meter winners, and for the second time world sprint champion, Nao Kodaira! Now the flowers will be presented by Mr. Hanjo Heidemann, chief referee of the ladies' tournament. And now, the laurel wreath will be presented by a Dutch speed skating legend and three-time Olympic champion and former world sprint champion, Marianne Timmer. The laurel wreath for Nao Kodaira. En dat is bijzonder uit handen van Marianne Timmer. And now, ladies and gentlemen, if possible, please rise for the national anthem of Japan. Brittany Bowe, Miho Takagi, and world champion now!